Hi, I'm Kate, and in this video, we're going to check if any problems in your website are caused by a conflict between Rank Math and other plugins, or your theme. This tutorial uses the Health Check and Troubleshoot plugin, created by the WordPress.org community. It complements the site health screen from the Tools section of WordPress's menu. It adds the troubleshooting mode, which means you will be able to make alterations in your website without visitors coming across any changes. To download the plugin, in the left sidebar of your WordPress dashboard, open the Add New page of the Plugins section. Enter Health Check in the search bar on the top right corner. When Health Check and Troubleshooting appears, click on Install and Activate. Now, in the Site Health tool, there will be two new tabs, Troubleshooting and Tools. Open the Troubleshooting tab and click on Enable Troubleshooting Mode. This will deactivate all of the plugins. WordPress will suggest that you install and activate the default theme, which is currently the 2020 theme. Then you have to try to reproduce the error in these settings. If it's there, your WordPress installation is the root of the problem and you should contact your web host about it. If you don't see the issue when no plugins are active and the theme is the default, it's time to activate Rank Math and see if the issue is there while only using Rank Math with the default theme and no other plugins. If you still don't see the issue, activate each plugin individually until you find the one that is conflicting with Rank Math. We recommend you contact that theme or plugin developer to have the issue resolved. Also, let us know which plugin or theme it is, and we'll try our best to resolve the conflict from our end. If this tutorial helped you, give it a like. If you have any questions, click on the link in the description to open a free support ticket. You can find other tutorials in our knowledge base at rankmath.com/kb.